English Canine Training. I'm here with my newest board and train, Lloyd. He's a one-year-old Chesapeake Bay Retriever. He's here for aggression. He's in our three-week behavioral modification program. He is barking and lunging at people, especially around the home, inside the home, and around the complex. So we'll be working on that. We will be working on barking at absolutely everything, his selective hearing when it comes to the commands and recall. And we'll be working on, you know, just the overall basic obedience, the stability of staying in the commands. If he sees a squirrel, he gets out of control, so we'll be working on that and the pulling on the leash. But let me show you what he knows so far. Lloyd, come.
Good boy. Good boy, Lloyd.
Lloyd, come. Lloyd, come.
Good boy! Hi! Lloyd, sit. Good. Good sit. Good sit.
Lloyd, sit. Sit. Lloyd, sit. Sit. Lloyd, sit.
Good boy! Down.
No, Lloyd, down. Lloyd, sit. Lloyd, down. Oh, thank you. Down.
I don't want to shake.
Down. Place.
Good.
Lloyd, sit. Nope, Lloyd. Place. Come on, place. Good. Sit. Lloyd, sit.
Good boy.
So as you can see, it looks like he knows at least some of the basic commands or all of them with selective hearing. We'll be working on all the basic commands, the stability of staying in the commands, the walking on the leash. We'll be working on the aggression, the barking and lunging at people, getting him out and about, socializing him. Mom and Dad said he's very scared in the beginning, so we'll be working on that and boosting his confidence, and I look forward to giving you updates in between.
Oh boy, bye.